So
I just wanna hold you all night long. Whenever I'm around you, nothing's wrong. I'm hoping that you'll always be around. You got me on a high, I don't wanna come down. And I love it, I love it.
Hey everybody, so
okay, so what she was trying to say is, hey guys, so we're setting up, well, we set up our campsite, but the intro at first wasn't good, so we decided to redo it, and we're going to be camping over the weekend.
Hold on, I'm getting up.
We're going to be camping over the weekend, and we're going to vlog it, so yeah.
Yeah.
We'll see.
Why
you.
Why did it come for me, though?
I don't know.
But yeah. So the first part of this video is just us setting up, like you said, and then tomorrow we're actually vlogging. I mean, actually camping.
You have fun?
Yeah, I'm scared. This is my first time camping ever.
This is like my... I don't know. I've been a lot.
I'm scared.
The next day.
I've been trying to nail down these anchors for the tents and I bent my four of them.
Where's the bent one?
Over here somewhere. Check the ground.
Hold on. Is there a bent stake over here? Yes, it is. You want to show the camera?
It's for our vlog.
Yeah. Is there a vlog too?
Yeah. You have a channel. Oh. I know, it's like... Ah.
Ow!
It's kind of comfy too.
Kind of scared though, but it's okay. This is for like lights. And you have to get batteries for it, but when we can turn that on, like that's there.
I don't see him.
I think it's probably around the car. Or what if he's just going around?
Yo,
we have to introduce you to someone.
Yay!
This is my cousin Natalie.
Yeah. And if anyone doesn't know, this is Sergio's sister.
If you're watching this.
No.
Okay, so if you're watching this, then don't forget to check out my channel, which is natalia.mvlogs, and
it'll be in the
description. And don't forget to check out my other cousin's channel, L'Oreal.
You wanna get
her channel is called Emily M, and we do some really crazy stuff. So it's basically just about being crazy.
Kitchen. So this is our kitchen.
Yeah, this is the kitchen.
I think this is where we'll like put the fire and we'll like just like sit around together with marshmallows and stuff.
Yeah.
This
is a kingdom.
It's a kingdom.
They just finished putting this one together.
So, this is the bathroom.
Ow! The bathroom!
Okay, so pretty much have everything set up. It's really, really hot out here. Like, I need a shower.
We have to show them the view.
And so, here's the view. She thought the view was pretty. I thought she was prettier. Yes. Look at the sky.
We still have to get our fishing lessons. We had to say everything over again because the boy did not press record. Okay, well, I don't know what I'm going to do out here because I'm already looking busted. And he doesn't want me to bring my hair stuff. Like,
nope. Triangle without it.
You're funny.
Squish it.
Ah.
Hi.
Wow. Let me see your finger. Wait.
It's so dark. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness.
Thank you.
Okay, so hey guys, we just got done with everything and we're about to head home soon, and so we'll see you guys tomorrow.
The next day.
I'm gonna record what you're about to say. Say hello. Okay, so we're in our tent.
The next morning.
There's only one in here that you haven't seen, so.
We have another special guest, Corby.
So, it was a storm last night.
Yeah.
And we got here, and one of our tents was down. Both canopies were down.
Yep.
And their tents floated.
This is very tough, but it's okay.
Okay, so hey guys, basically you just watched a 14-minute video for no reason because I guess the storm got really bad while we were there and we had to leave like literally the night we were supposed to stay again, and we had gotten all comfy in like the tent and stuff, and then we had to like pick up, get in the car because my mom got scared and head home. But then like what wasn't in the video was we got ice cream the next day. Me and Kenna got to drive to like the gas station and stuff. And yeah, so that's pretty much it. Hope you enjoyed that 14 minutes. Nothing.
Said, I hope you got my note, bitch. Hey, I left it on a suicide note, bitch. Yeah, and you left it on a flow, bitch. Hey, rule number one, never trust no bitch.